and Judith isn't just about the assassination of JFK. It's about what love really is. Yeah. Judith and Lee only knew each other for about 7 months. They had an incredible love during that period of time that has endured. Can you imagine having the person that you love murdered after just 7 months? And then continuing on to the degree that she has all these years, subjecting herself to the abuse that she subjects herself to on a daily basis because she's committed to clearing the name of the man that she loved. I can't comprehend that level of love, but I'm seeking to try to understand it and take it into my life. If you haven't read Me and Lee, you need to read it for both those reasons. The historical reason, but it's also, and that was really, if somebody had told me ahead of time that it was an amazing love story, I wouldn't know. I wouldn't have believed it, but it is. It truly is an amazing love story. So go ahead and make sure, if you haven't read it yet, get it and read it. If you haven't read it in a while, read it again. Judith, unless you have something else to say, I'm going to go ahead and tell them good night. We'll see you tomorrow morning, and our first speaker is going to be Ed Tatro and Victor Powell Solder. Yes. Wow.